got everything you wanted? Because I'm fucking tired.
It's Clara. She's...
Hey, forget her. You got enough to worry about.
She's dead.
Oh, no. Oh, God damn it.
I'm on my way back. It's time to end all this.
That's right. We've got people to blame for all of my issues. Some sort of secret corporation called Bloom and a Mr. Damien Branks.
Now.
My fast travel. I'll make this a lot easier. Oh, I gotta go there? Well, that's a place I can fast travel to anyway. Hooray! Less driving! If you're only joining me now, everything's sort of coming to a head. I found the guy that murdered my niece. Quinn was believed to have mob ties with the Chicago South Club. And I killed him. I hacked his pacemaker, if you can believe it. Quinn died of a heart attack after a charity event in his 5-star hotel, the Merlot. And for the last 3 fucking missions, it's had like its own background music with sadness and like, it sucks. I don't like it. T-Bone, where are you at? So I got revenge on the guy that killed my niece. I mean, now I just need to get revenge on the guys that killed Clara. Whom I found at my niece's gravestone.
I'm grabbing some of your stock. Figure that makes us even.
Yeah, sure, of course. Take what you want.
Fixes will be breathing down my neck soon. I didn't even know Rose was dead. She should have just walked away.
Who is Rose?
Bloom arranged her death.
Hell, Aiden. You don't know that they didn't. You know, I've seen a lot of things that don't add up. Ant City deals, voter rigging. All it takes is one good PR team to sweep that all away. After Rose died, they created that. Now, I don't know the hows and whys of it, but that code is dangerous. Something about... Well, I couldn't make much sense of it, but it was something about Bell or something.
Bellwether. That's what he wanted.
You gotta burn that code, man. The rest of it, I don't care what you do with it. You know, Aiden, I'm sorry about Clara.
Somewhere.
This whole thing is shit, no matter how you cut it. Careful, Aiden. When the lights go out, bad things tend to happen.
Upload the shit out of those files!
Where several of Bloom's top executives are now being questioned about a series of graphic sex videos leaked online.
A number of WKZ TV moves fans are getting the news.
Shocking footage has surfaced implicating Mayor Rushmore in the murder of a woman, Rose Washington. The woman was a former CTOS employee reported missing over a year ago. Mayor Rushmore has refused to comment, but a statement released by City Hall claims the footage is a fake, made by the hacker group DedSec in order to discredit the mayor.
Have we reached citywide saturation yet? Do I get to kill things yet?
After everything we've suffered, you just give it all away? What have you done? Are you mad?
I don't know anymore. But I do know Nikki's safe. And I know you'll pay for Clara.
You think you're the hero in all this? Read your own press. You're a terror to this city. You and your vainglorious bullshit. on, then. Come and get me. Let's finish this. Oh, but there's one thing I forgot to mention. You'll like this. I've unlocked CTOS. Completely. I am inside the system. And you are in for a show.
Well, shit.
T-Bone?
So there I am, waiting for my train when the lights go out.
I guarantee you that's just the start of it. Damien has full access.
Over my dead body? I'm not gonna let my CTOS baby get gummed up by that wackadoodle. There's a weak point he won't know about. So get over there and shut it down. That'll end his joyride quick and pronto.
I'll call you once I'm in. Nice to have you back.
I do like being useful.
This asshole's gonna fuck my day up the whole route. Nice try, asshole! Whoa! That one fucking caught fire! Thanks, dick! I want to steal that fucking boat. Look at that bitch. Alright. We need to get way the fuck over there. Pardon me. Sorry. I'm not part of the construction crew. Just doing an internal audit. Have a nice day. Damn! Alright. How about now? There we go. You can't stop me by doing something. It's more than likely I would have done anyway. Haha, joke's on you, I fucked up traffic anyway. Pardon me, lady. I blame it on the guy who hacked into CTOS. I said as she finally vaulted off of my windshield. Oh, well, this is a dead end. Go to places I need to get a new vehicle. The last one had a bit of a scratch on it. Yo! Damn it, I thought I'd clear him. Well, at least the fucking steam pipe didn't get me. That barely slowed me down. Too early there, friend. Everything I'm slamming into catches fire. I feel pretty powerful. Bus! Wasn't a bus. It was a garbage truck. I didn't need to get across the bridge, did I? Alright, I know what I'm gonna do. We're gonna go to that bridge. Yep, bridge raised. Okay, good. That's what I wanted. That's what I wanted. I want the bridge raised. We're gonna jump the bridge. It's gonna be a big ol' fuck you. Fuck you, Damien Briggs! I needed to slow the fuck down and go in the complete opposite direction, but I didn't. Pardon me. Sorry, lady. At least you're not dead. You're just injured. City insurance will take care of it. We are almost there. Thank you! That was very handy. I would have kept going had they not stopped me. Alright. I'm gonna hack a building. CTO, yeah! Didn't even need to go inside. I fucked up. Okay, wait, maybe it is indoors. Gotta find a camera or something. Is there another way in? Getting closer. Here we go. I'm in. Okay, so that's timed. That's timed. That's timed. Alright. Fuck. The shit?
Shit. Can't get past the firewall. T-Bone might have an idea.
T-Bone, ideas?
He blocked us out. I need him disconnected fast.
Well, shit. I got one idea, but last time I did it, people died.
If we don't do it, people will die. What do you got?
The whole network's tied to a satellite. Runs as kind of a safety valve to CTOS. I got a homemade virus. A real mean motherfucker. You gotta install it from three separate points.
What does it do?
It'll shut down your man. That's for damn sure.
This could get ugly.
You don't know the half of it, amigo. Call me when they're installed and we'll get it done right.
I may want to hack a building, but this motherfucker wants to hack a satellite. He said people might get killed. I'm thinking I might bring the satellite crashing down to Earth. It's just a hunch. Oh god, what the fuck do you want now?
Really think you could stop me so easily?
Out of the way!
I took you for someone more clever, but I'm forced to see you're like everyone else. Ah, the silent treatment. You leave me an emotional wreck. And who knows what I'll do in such a state. Come on! Aiden, impress me! What will you
don't
do now?
Put the blocker up. Don't put the blocker up. Thank you.
You can do better.
True locations within the glitches?
Damien's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
That's only gonna make this take longer. Alright, we'll just go with the ones that are farthest away.
Stop! Repeat! Stop where you are!
No! I'm doing the Lord's work!
Stop! We will shoot you!
Oh, I'm fully aware you'll fucking shoot me. shoot me if I stop. Fuck off, Brinks.
Check out all this control.
Really? Really? This bullshit? I know this place. Stop it! Dick! Alright, here we go.
That's the great thing about viruses. They can just spread out of control.
Fucking uploaded yet. Come on.
The city's mine at the touch of a button. Jealous. Color me impressed.
Why the fuck would I want to do that? Get out of... Don't run toward the police car, idiots! Move, 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 move.
Who wouldn't want a smart city?
Okay, stop that shit, thank you.
Copy that. A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
I'm coming close.
Well, that's not gonna work if this asshole's guarding it. Hey, dick. Pardon me. There will be no clipping. All right, so the next one I need to do is a straight shot from here. Whoa!
Be advised, a high-powered patrol car has been sent to his location.
Motherfucker, spike stripped me. No. As per your request, I've removed myself from the vehicle. I was gonna say, they weren't expecting me to do that. This way. This way. Good stuff. I'm all about making things worse for myself. You, fuck off. Fine, I'm going this way now. Fuck you. You're just endangering more lives. No. That ain't good. What a douche.
They wouldn't hire me. I'm in good with the higher ups.
Copy that. A high power patrol unit is en route to the suspect.
You monster! You killed that man!
I'm in trouble here. I'll let you follow those this time, will you?
Just hit the police!
Oh, well, if it's the police... Pardon me, lady. Pardon me. Thank you. Dude, you're just making this easier for me. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nope, nope. Almost there. Almost there. Let's get through. Spikes up. A good fucking look at the fucking chopper that's shooting at me. Alright, alright. This is bad. 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 Stop it! Thank you! Shit's going cray. Fine, I shot them in the knees. This is a lot more clusterfucky than I need it to be. Oh, I ain't running for long. Have to go forward because turning around is gonna take way too fucking long. Yeah, you raised that bridge. You sure showed me.
We've got a patrol SUV in pursuit of suspect.
Do you though? Is it an amphibious SUV? You think if I get out of this area, the police will like. Go fuck off. You hear that, Damien? They're headed back to the station. Eat a dick. I already know this is not the right place to go to. Oh, I know. They're trying to report me. Okay. I understand. Son of a bitch. Thanks, Branks. I'm going really fucking fast there. No. Is it like some sort of onboard computer chip that's not fucking functioning right now? No. Or at least I could do that and then it'll just fucking crash into the cement. Okay, we need a right turn as soon as possible. I'm gonna wreck it! Fuck, I did. Jesus. Reliable mother minivan time. You are not making the city a safe place, sir. Left turn. Left turn. All right, that worked. Nope. Nope. Keep going. Come on. There we go.
Pull over now.
I refuse. Oh, come on! You could have just, like, nudged me off of there. Look out, lady. Thank you. Ouch!
Copy that. A patrol SUV is en route to suspect.
This might have been a bad idea. This was totally a bad idea. I gotta get to that boat. Get to the boat. Do not die. I died. Fuck. I hope I don't have to do all three again. Yes, I think there's just one more. This is good. Shit. Alright.
Damien's screwing with the navigation. He's trying to slow me down. Focus on one location at a time.
Quad pod unit, show successful.
Alright, if you guys can leave me alone for just like 15 seconds, I think I can get there. Well, not that asshole. That asshole's never gonna leave me alone. I'm just a cab! I gotta get this guy to his location ASAP. Just play it cool. Oops. Come on. Whoa. Not cool. Lose any pursuers. Fuck. All right. Let's get to the water. Not good enough to just be in the water. We gotta actually be near a boat. And I see a boat over there. Okay. Alright, asshole. Not okay. What the shit? Oh, I was. What's it called? Bullet time mode. Boat. Come on, boat. Come on, boat. Fuck!
All units, this is squad. Air support is approved and inbound.
Get out.
Get out. Did I win? Almost there. We're almost there. shit. Don't see me. Don't see me. Thank you.
It's done. Your viruses are in.
All right. We're in it now. Do you head back to that weak point? Right where we started. Now it'll open up for you like a lady's... never mind. You'll have a clear line to the satellite, and that's what's important.
Okay, clear line to the satellite. You say that's the safety valve?
And a little more. Once you're inside, you pull the trigger, lights out, Aiden. And if we're lucky, and I'm as clever as my CV says, you'll get a lock on Damien's location.
That's all I want.
A CV is a French, is a fancy word for resume, in case you were wondering. What do you think he meant opening up like a lady's what? Oh, how convenient that the last one was less than a mile away. Well, after I lose my pursuers, how convenient. So just go, yeah, okay, we can get over there. We do not cross any bridges. I'm gonna go kill the motherfucker what's been causing me so much trouble. Pardon me, everybody, I'm clearly unhinged, and I'm in the wrong side of the fucking building again. I hate myself.
TOS, we drop in our code. Then, when the system reboots, DedSec will control the machine from inside. We will correct what Boom has broken. 30 seconds is all we need.
30 seconds, no one knows. Our little secret.
We will be the watchdogs.
No.
Name drop!
I'm tired of all the noise.
We will not forget this.
You don't have to forget it, I'm going to delete it. Alright. The easiest hack ever. No, we need you to be going through. So, what the fuck? There we go. We need... There we go. Ooh, ooh, ooh! Invade privacy! Invade privacy! Okay, camera. Really? That was even more scandalous shit. That's pretty straightforward.
I've linked to a satellite. From here, T-Bone's virus will reboot the entire system.
Fuck yeah! Shut down, okay. Fuck. I hope no one's on life support right now. I suddenly have a lot of money. And it's gonna start raining. Why the fuck not? I instinctively went for a boat, too.
Why are you so damn stubborn? Quinn's dead. You got your sister back, and Clara? She stabbed you in the back. She helped kill your precious Lena. You know it's true.
And what about you? Some might blame you for Lena's death.
I wonder who would think that, huh? But why stop there? Perhaps we should blame you. As I recall, the Murloc job was your plan.
I blame myself every day for the plan, for meeting you, for not stopping you when I had the chance. I don't make that mistake anymore. I see a problem, I step in.
Oh yes, the vigilante. I've read your headlines.
You're the only problem I see now, and I'm coming for you.
I'm coming to get you, brother!
Power's still running out there. That's Damien.
Permission to duck. Bam! Fuck out of here! Of course I'm gonna have to go all the way fucking around. I'm not a spelunker. Damn it. You'd think I'd make it around that. Motherfucker, come on. I don't need to reach that shit. Lighthouse is right here. If you make me walk, thank you.
Remember when you and I first decided to pool our talents? The schemes we were planning?
You pissed in that pool. I guess it made sense this guy wasn't going to want a lot of ladders or stairs. Alright. Let me just... Yeah, we're at full? Okay. Never mind. Stairs. Shit. You made this trip for me, huh?
Now I'm spending my final hours standing on the Widow's Walk. That's what they call the lighthouse lookout. Did you know that? I didn't. Seems fitting. Everything reeks of conclusion.
You're not even fucking here, are you? You've got a bum leg, dude. Why would you put yourself through this? Holy shit. No, kick me in the face. Do not kick me in the face.
Surprise, surprise. You got a speech, Damien? Anything you want to say?
They know who I am now.
That's it. That's all you got?
Hey. Fuck you! Look at you! You plowed over people to get to a mob boss. You think you're absolved because your cause is what? Noble?
You played me. That's what this is about.
I played you!
Like a fiddle.
Clara is as much your fault. So is your niece. That's why you sent your family away, right? They know what you are.
We want to piss off the guy with the gun.
A beautiful game. Sometimes you still lose.
Ah, blah, blah. Jesus, you guys talk a lot.
Hello, Jordy.
What are you doing here?
Sorry, pal. New contract. Kick it over.
What?
Right.
Come on, kick it over.
There's a pretty big price on my head. Jordy, you backstabbing motherfucker.
Ah, you're hilarious. You know, you guys take things far too personally. That's your problem. That's why this went wrong. There's lessons to be learned here, fellas. Up, 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 up. Phone two. Give it to me.
Not my phone.
Come on, hand it over.
What up, bitch? I was aiming for his dick.
I don't know what Damien wanted. Final moments. Death, I suppose. I thought I could fix a little girl's death, but instead it led to all of this. Exposed lies, corrupted kings. broken city. And me, changed man. I don't look back anymore. I don't regret. I look forward. Everything is connected, and I'll use that to expose, to protect, and if necessary, to punish.
I am sad. I understand everything's like severely human in this, putting aside the fact that I heal from bullet wounds.
Mayor Rushmore is dead. Police are not revealing any information. The leaked documents found extensive corruption and deep ties between the mayor and the Chicago South Club leader, Lucky Quinn. Did the mayor kill himself over this exposure, or was he executed?
As it was, never mind.
Charlotte Gardner has issued a statement regarding the recent CTOS troubles.
We knew all along that our CTOS network would be a target for hackers of all strengths and skills. It's been an excellent proving ground to demonstrate how robust our system really is. We're so pleased with the results. Our firewall security withheld the worst of the attacks, and in some cases, trip switches closed the systems off before any access could be gained. Your personal information remains secure. Our
Bullshit.
Network is restored to full operations.
Can I talk now? Nope.
In a world where we want to spend more time with loved ones, be active in our communities, have safer, healthier homes and cities, Bloom Industries listen to you and your needs. We are embarking on a global journey. We want the world to be a community. CTOS 2.0, focusing on you, putting you on the global stage. CTOS 2.0, making smart cities even smarter.
I was really expecting...
Next,
fuck!
An interview with a woman who claims to know the vigilante, Aiden Pierce.
Renowned child psychologist Yolanda Mendez is with us. Dr. Mendez, your
Bitch.
Story is extraordinary. You actually know Aiden Pierce, the man we know as the vigilante. Tell us how that came about.
I met Mr. Pierce through the family. His sister.
This was a surprise to us. We couldn't find any information about him at all. It's great that you've come forward. You were treating her son for trauma?
Yes, well, naturally, I can't discuss any of that. Not even their names.
No. We wouldn't ask you to. But that's how you met Aiden Pierce. What's he like?
It's impossible to say for certain what he's really like. He masks his personality, and he's very good at it.
Is he?
It isn't like someone playing poker. This is a very smart man who is looking to gain the upper hand in every situation.
And you're writing a book.
Yes, I am. It's a book about the whole experience, a study on Mr. Pierce. I really wanted to explore this complex man's mind.
I'm sure it'll be a fascinating read. Dr. Mendez, thank you.
You said it's impossible to tell what kind of person he is, but you're writing a fucking book about him? Shit. Use that time.
DedSec has had enough. Our warnings have fallen on deaf ears. Our reputation has been attacked by replays such as Default. Heed our final warning. There will be a reckoning. We are vigilant against the Watchers. We are capable. We are unstoppable. We are at war.
I really wanted there to be a better boss fight instead of just two quick time scenarios.
The office acknowledges the recent decline in criminal activity. The vigilante known as the Fox is only given the slightest praise for his crime-fighting efforts. An anonymous source told our reporters that members of the police department are more enthusiastic about the vigilante than they are allowed to publicly disclose.
Not really sure I like the name
Chicago
the Fox.
Still reeling from the shocking revelations of Rose Washington's murder and Mayor Rushmore's subsequent death.
Who is she?
Little appetite for politics or elections. One name that's been floated about is Bloom's VP of Communications, Charlotte Gardner. Her supporters insist Ms. Gardner will restore integrity and trust to a city that sorely needs it.
Okay, there's no shit.
Picking up the pieces from the shocking chaos brought on by a massive CTOS malfunction. The city experienced major power outages, bridge disruptions, and thousands of dollars in damages. While CTOS is back online, many are raising questions about the safety features needed to run a complex system in a major city.
Oh, a phone call. Okay. That's what I get for sticking through the credits.
I'm holding up.
I got one last bone for you to chase. Maurice finally gave in, then suddenly he was all talk. I'll give you a location, the rest you can work out yourself.
That's business, huh?
Yeah, that's right. It's all business.
Geordi's like that. Tidy fixer. Keeps the loose ends clean. Maurice is one of his loose ends. And he's ultimately my problem. He's the one who shot my car. Killed my niece. I want to say we're different, but I don't know anymore. How many people have I hurt? Killed. Who deserves to die? Who decides that?
The watchdogs?
I know you'd be back. Guys like us, we don't know when to stop.